See, most of them wouldn't go to school but 3 months out of a year. And some of the people that I know of, you know, if the boss man would tell them, if they wouldn't keep their kids out of school to pick and, you know, do work on the farm, they would move, make a move. Mm-hmm. That was after civil rights. If you wouldn't, you know, make your kids stay after school to help farm the land, so they'll tell you they don't need you on their plantation. You would have to go. And see, and most of the parents would keep their kids out of school for that because they didn't have nowhere to go. So you had almost had to say, heck, you know, I got to keep them out of school because I can't move nowhere else. I don't have anywhere else to go. Can't afford to buy nothing, you know, so. And they would make them not go to school. That's why so many of them didn't get educated because they just couldn't go to school.